Oh, no, you know, that's bad to with the monkey shooting pool. I know a lot of people don't know how to play pool, see?
I know. I bet you shoot pool before.
Oh, you tried, see? I know some people do, you know, and some can't. Yeah, they said once upon a time, you know, down in the jungles, located somewhere in the sticks, the elephant run a pool room down there, but the baboon, he was the slick, you know? Didn't nobody like the monkey because he wore fine clothes, and a 48 Cadillac was the car he drove, which I was in 48, you know. So early one morning, that elephant opened up them pool room doors, up drove this monkey from the coconut grove. The elephant looked out at him and snuggled up his nose, you know. He was hot with this monkey because he had on some fine clothes. That monkey had on a zip fly sports shirt and a one-button robe. Had on a pair of two-tone suedes and an Adam hat. Had on a Chesterfield top coat with a belt in the back. When he walked in the front and he started jiving out the back, that's when the baboon jumped up and grabbed him, right square in the back. The monkey said, "Look out, man, get your hands off of me." He said, "I was only going out the door to take a pee." He went out the door and he peed and he came back, you know. He walked back in the building and said, "Now I know all you fellas in here think I'm a fool, but I play anybody in here a game of pool." So that's what the baboon want to hear, you know. So they racked the ball and they racked them quick, and the monkey wretch roughly up in the rack and grabbed him a stick. The baboon was over there at the wall getting him a little dust, and the first thing the monkey did is beat the fella to the bus. Crack of the ball sounded like a 45, and that brought scalding water from that baboon's eyes. Now on the break, this monkey made the 1, 2, and 3. Then he whacked it out the house, man, and said, "Watch the game, I got to go pee." So when he went outdoors that time, that's when that elephant looked at that baboon with them hustler's eyes, let him know then it was no money in the game he could afford to let slide. And I think it's 6 pockets on the pool table, is that right? I know the monkey ran the 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, all in different pockets at the same damn time. Now the 13th was a perfect setup, but see, the monkey, he known not to fail. He said, "I'm gonna bank that one with a 3-cushion rail. Shot the 14 up the collar and the 15 down the side, stomped his stick and winked both his eyes. That's when that baboon jumped up, said, "God to mighty damn. So you know I'm hot? See, that monkey out and I ain't even had a shot." The monkey said, "You been running around here with your nose all snotty. If you didn't know what you'd done, you should have been asked somebody. So you could have asked your Uncle Zeke that lived right across the creek. See, I cooned him once for a solid week. I got Pat the Deuces and I switched out on Jackson Queens. So that's the awful switch your Uncle Zeke had ever seen." That was a pool shooting fellow.